will see when the stream officially begins. On here, hopefully. Okay, I think it's going fine. I'm not hearing anything. Alrighty. Huzzah. Okay, sorry about that, guys. I am running a dual screen setup now. I just got my HDMI cable, and I was making sure that, because now I can have my dashboard, you know, above. Actually, I didn't want to make this full screen. Okay. There we go, that's a bit better. It says I'm offline though. But I'm not. It says it's live here, I don't know what's going on. Oh well. Hopefully it's going. Supposedly going. Okay, yeah, it's officially going now. Okay, anyways, sorry for all that technical stuff for the first minute of the stream. I'm DurchBurch, here's the storm, and we're going to be doing the brawl today. What we've got here is the Bloodlust Brawl. The Bloodlust Brawl, control both turns. Basically, it's just the normal Dragonshire map, but with the special Bloodlust effect, where at regular, as it says here, at regular intervals, two random heroes on each team gain greatly increased attack and movement speeds for a short time, which means, you know, on each team, two people are just going to be going crazy, unless they're not characters that can do that. Choose from one of three randomly selected heroes, so, you know, pretty standard brawl format. The Dragon Knight and Mercenaries are always under Bloodlust, so that's gonna be fun. I don't know if that means they're going to be under that effect when you try to attack them. There's a small chance all heroes on both teams. Oh. And after 17 minutes, it goes full time. Oh man, that's gonna be fun. Okay, I'm diving into this. I don't know if I did last week's brawl. I don't think I did. I know I didn't stream it. At least I think I didn't stream it, but I don't remember. Mage Wars was 2 weeks ago, I think. Last Friday was basically starting to prep to return to campus. I mean, I was coming back Sunday, but it's like, I don't want to be doing too much. I want to try and start to figure things out, but yeah. So, alrighty. So it's gonna find us a nice little match here. Okay. See, this is the only thing I don't like about Heroes of the Storm is sometimes the wait times go longer than the estimated ones by substantial margins. I think my favorite one was like, it was about a minute and took like six. It was insane. But, you know, I think it's mainly because they've been trying to do this really balanced matchmaking thing, or at least for a quick match and stuff like that. We're in quick match because you can't pick what's on your team. When your team gets selected randomly, you're kind of paired with a team that is somewhat similar, and like, you know, if you have two tanks and three like supports for some unknown reason, it will try its best to get you a game with the enemy team having two tanks and like two supports and like an assassin or something. Anyways, we've got our match. So, let's take a look. We got Thread, Geralt Chan, Arak, A-R-A-K, I don't know how they want to pronounce that. The Arcanist. Ar- Arc- Arcanist? Arcanist? I would think it would be Arcanist. Axion, T player. Darky316. Kaiskier. Palmyris. And Rayarthus. Let's see. Gonna get ourselves loaded. I wanna know who's not loading that quick. Who's doing the slow load? Huh? There we go. Alrighty. So, who shall it be? Oh, great. Oh, I don't know any of these three. Oh, boy. Totems. Alright, I'm just gonna go Rhaegar. I have no idea how to play Rhaegar, but I'm gonna learn. Just his abilities. So, Chain Heal. Okay, I knew about that one. Lightning Shield. Oh! I think, I have played him for a bit, actually.
Heroes, prepare for combat.
Dom, are you ready to face our enemies?
Getting some lag.
Back into the arena.
I don't know if that's internet lag, which is possible. It's Friday night. I'm a college. There tends to be lots of streaming.
Battle commencing in 10 seconds. 5.
I like that.
4, 3, 2, 1. Fight well, heroes.
Why do we have no one going top? And why am I getting so much lag? Everything good over here? Alrighty. Everybody heal. Oh boy, this lag is not so fun.
Control them and let loose the Dragon Knight.
Yeah, I'm not gonna put that down. Now, I wouldn't think it would be graphical lag. I mean, it could be, but it doesn't look like graphical lag. Graphical lag usually comes with just lowered frame rate and whatnot. This is more network. I mean, it could be CPU. I'm gonna see something to it. So it's gotta be network. College students and their Netflix and chili. That's what it is, right? Netflix and chili. Oh, I didn't even see Karazim. Get a little bit of heals. I need mana. That's what I need. Oh boy.
Well done.
I would give you heals, but I am lagging and low on mana. Heals. Okay. I believe in us, guys. We can get this top one. You get out of there. I'm gonna die.
Yeah,
I'm like, that's not happening. Okay, mana cost goes from 65 to 45. That would be really handy. Oh, that's also nice. Oh, but...
Good for another round.
think increased health and mana regen when basically mounted would be handier. Not liking the lag. Yeah, that's true. I should have cast it on Tychus. We both would have had it. Alright, we've kept them away. Quite successfully. Believe in us, we can take the dragon.
Let's go.
Oh, the lag.
Enemy slain.
I'm getting some frame drops in that too, but that might just be reading those these frame drops as those ones. Earthbind totem can be moved. Sounds nice. But that also sounds nice. Oh, well, he's dead. Oh, hi there. Yeah, I'm like, I saw him, but I thought at first that it was my ally warning me that the other people were coming on. But we have no one top lane. I'm gonna go top lane. It's gotta be some sort of connection thing. It might be on like a bad server for like where I am. Oh, we're all Bloodlust right now. I'm like, why am I going so fast? Okay, if I could not have lag, that would be wonderful. Yeah, my mouse isn't lagging. I don't know if that would really matter, though. Hey, I'm glad I stayed.
Take the dragon,
but so are they.
Power.
I can give myself Bloodlust, but that would be stupid, so I'm gonna go the other one. I don't have anybody else here to do that to. I didn't put the shield on the right thing. Jesus, this lag.
I must
heal. You're gonna let my allies know.
Another winning streak shattered.
You gotta be grammatically correct.
Winds guide my path.
Thank you. stress for all the lag people. It's not a fun thing, you know? Oh, hi there. Putting that on myself. I shouldn't be doing that. I kind of forcibly heal him, even when it's not my intent. Trying to hang back a bit. I think Earth Shield is more important right now. I'm gonna give him heals because he's not really using his D right now. That's not fun. Yeah, I'm not escaping. Oh, that's what you do. Nice one, Soldier, but yeah, did not work. They immediately got out. At least we distracted them. We got to four, that's nice. The issue is we're not to level 17 yet. Which I mean, we're behind. And so if we do get to level 17 soon, no. That behindness will be an issue. Or if they get to level 17 soon. Ah, crap, I was about to. Up that there. Keep them back.
Winds guide my path.
I'm not doing so hot right now.
Good enough.
Yes. The lightning shields are nice. We need is some soap in lane. But
let's go.
Aha.
Soon the shrine.
Not so easy to get all that soak that we need. Staying. Oh, running. Oh boy, that was scary. Okay. Increases lightning shield damage with each hit. That's nice. Whoa, I can attack as Ghost Wolf? I didn't know that. But I can't use abilities as Ghostwolf. Oh, you strike them. That, okay, that's what it is. Yeah, like, I'm not gonna escape that.
Unleash its power.
Stacks 20 times? It's insane. I wish I wasn't getting the lag, though. That'd be so much nicer. But, whatever. It seems to be dissipating a bit, but it's still there. Still ever present.
That always stings a bit.
I'm not doing terribly in experience contribution. I mean, I'm fourth lowest, but I'm not fifth lowest. That's the upside there. That's not that terrible. Oh, we're all... Oh, no, it's 17 minutes, not level 17. I wonder if I can put the shield onto Dragon Knight. I'm assuming I can also not heal Dragon Knight. Sorry, the Dragon Knight. I need to put more emphasis on the fact that that is not the Pokemon. Yeah. So many little sparky balls everywhere. I should have healed Artanis, I'm sorry. That was silly of me. See, this is why I like to do these Friday afternoons if possible, because if I do this in the afternoon on Friday rather than in the evening, I don't have a bunch of people streaming Netflix and Hulu and YouTube and music, you know, normal college evening things.
Power gathers within the shrine. Unleash the dragon's wrath.
Hopefully it's partially a server issue, partially current usage issue, and then hopefully it gets better throughout the day, or throughout the stream. Because we have lost a larger portion of frames than I would like, but what can you do?
Free the Dragon Knight and slaughter your enemies.
Oh, never mind. That is not it.
Well done. Double kill.
Stay down.
There you go. I didn't like that thing there. Yeah, I ended up with the lower spells mainly because I died.
Well deserved,
lag and whatnot, but, you know. The late game death did not help. Did not really help at all with my experience contribution there. I apologize if you hear me drinking my beverage. I like lemonade, especially pink lemonade. Pink lemonade. I've said this before, is my crack. I might have worded it slightly differently, but I love pink lemonade. It is quite, quite a good beverage. So I have two philosophy classes in this semester, which is an interesting kind of ordeal, because for anybody who knows what a philosophy class is like, it's a very philosophical, it's weird, I would feel an observation most people outside of the field would assert. It is quite the odd kind of thing, because it's all about, you know, questioning what is not. Is what is not actually not? Could it be is? I mean, I'm wording that kind of crazily, but that's kind of the gist of philosophy to a degree. I don't know, it's interesting to me, I enjoy it. I didn't know philosophy had so much to do with geometry, and that's interesting to me. I've kind of forgotten most of my geometric principles, but it's really cool to know. It's really cool to know that philosophy is a really mathy thing. I mean, I'm not a huge mathy person, but, like, I don't know, geometry was always kind of the type of math that I liked. I mean, even though I've forgotten most of it, I really enjoyed geometry. I like shapes and angles and lengths. That might be part of the reason I enjoyed drafting, and drafting might be part of the reason I enjoyed, you know, working in geometry, because I really liked CAD and Inventor, and they're all about defining lengths and angles and shapes, you know? It's very much like geometry, and then you're setting, like, you know, this is exactly as it is defined here. You know, this length is this length, and things like that, and it's kind of similar to geometry, and you kind of have to work it out, and it's like, I don't know, it was just kind of, like, interesting to me, and I enjoyed that. That aspect of it.
Must you ask?
So, what do we got here? I don't know. Artanis might want to handle being more of our tank. So I think should I go regen master?
In 10 seconds.
They're gonna go together. I think
five,
I'm gonna go down
four,
here.
3, 2, 1. Let the battle begin.
Looks like I'm getting lag here too. I mean, I kinda expected it, but you know. It's always sad. I'm not seeing as much right now as my last match. I mean, it's there. There we go. Good. Thank you. Oh, I'm one of the bloodlusted ones. I just noticed that. I'm like running around, just tearing through things, not really caring that I'm bloodlust. I don't think my beetles get the bloodlust though. That would be kind of broken. Yeah, I'm getting some command lag here too. It's not super fun. Gotta keep them away. Yeah, Cervella has bloodlust, that's good. So I'm just gonna try and hold this. Occasionally spawning. Guys. Stay safe there.
Well done.
Expertly done.
Okay, that's dead. Okay. Yeah, 20% drop frames is much higher than usual. Some of it could partially be having a dual monitor set up now. I don't know. I'll have to experiment with that a bit more. I need all these healy orbs. Yes. You come back here, Murphy. Yes. Ah, I missed him. My sustain has begun. Yay. More. Fleeing, fleeing. Ah. Oh. Oh. What now?
Glorious.
Can you get the return? Kind of needed that, but I wasn't at the health to really initiate. But luckily, because I have, you know, a tiny bit of extra health regen and, you know, a decent chunk of beetle regen. That's nice. I wanted to kill that. Yes. Yes, locust swarm. goodbye.
I must retreat.
Power gather.
I'm like, I can't be there for you. Did not have the mana, nor did I have the health. Why am I not mounted? Go away. Boom, boom, and boom. And they no longer have this, and we have both. That's the one I like.
No, my
with my newfound bloodlust, I can slay everything. Got 10 more seconds? Hey, everybody gets bloodlust. I'm sorry, I don't like that. Goodbye. Yay. I have no mana.
I must retreat.
Oh boy. That was a very close escape. Mana's back. I know we need to get Dragon Knight stuff. You know, asking for us to do that is what we're trying to do. Alright, that can be stunned. Need more beetles. More babies. More stuns. Yeah. Regen globes. Even more regen.
My service is rewarded.
I love how when I'm on when I have the dashboard up and I'm viewing the stream, I actually that might be one of the things that I can do to lower the, I can't lower the quality, can I? Oh well, that's lame. Yeah, like that's the only issue, is I can't lower the quality of that footage from source. So maybe if I go to another video before streaming, do that, I don't know. Because, like, if it didn't have to buffer and upload at the same time, like, that might go a bit better.
Victory for the scourge.
everybody gets stunned. More beetles. I'm sorry, you wanna hurt me? I didn't get to escape in time. Took three of them to even take me out, though. That was insane. Like, when I had Locust Swarm up, that was crazy. And the fact that I survived that long, just kind of sitting there, like, doop, 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 doop. That's insane. I don't even have my maximum regen. I could have 30 per second. I'm at, like, half my regen bonus, and I'm doing that well. And I had to force them off of the Dragonite that was pushing for them. Oh man. Go my team. If only I could keep this lag from happening, but I can't change the actual setting that I'm getting up here. Maybe if I turn off mini player. Is that gonna do that? Gonna go? No? Okay, thanks Twitch. Maybe even, can I get rid of that? Gonna try and remove. Oh, well, I got rid of the entire dashboard. Oops. Never mind. Okay, back here. Sorry about that, I was AFK for a while as I was trying to get Twitch to work properly. But does not want to. But now I'm back in the game and I can help myself. Yeah, I didn't use that intelligently, but I used it. Oh yeah, Hive Master, there we go. Doesn't matter, got my Hive Master.
The shrines awaken once more. Who will control the Dragon Knight?
Goodbye. I need my regen. What do you think you're doing?
No longer. Unleash its power.
And claiming. The regen dude. Is the regen dude not here? I don't know where he is. Did I already collect the orb? I might have collected the orb. Yay. The swarm. I don't know why you're down, or why you're up here, but, okay. Yay! Look at that. That siege damage I'm getting is insane. Dig to the other side. Spikes, shield. Yeah! I won that. Yeah. Look at me dance.
Revel in your triumph.
Okay. So the audio is going to cut out for a bit while I try to see. Can I turn off the menu? I can't turn off the menu. Ugh. Ugh. So lame. Maybe, I'm just gonna go back to my classic style of doing that. Hopefully that will stabilize the stream a bit. And it won't be as lame. Okay. Leave that, start going to the new one. Go to my mobile dashboard, and lower the capture rate. I'm still getting a lot of dropped frames. Extensive numbers of drop frames, and I am noticing my actual, rate of doage quite low. Okay, now it's going off on my phone. That allows me to see just how unstable it really is, which is what I was doing on my top screen. But hopefully, the fact that now it's not doing a source render and source upload is going to help it a bit. Do auto quality on my phone. Auto quality isn't what I would prefer though, because do auto. If it wants to do source, it can do source. But hopefully this helps stabilize that, and hopefully helps stabilize gameplay a bit, though I feel like that's a bit of a slightly different issue, just stemming partially from the fact that I'm streaming while doing this, and partially from the fact that, it's a Friday night. But it's okay, I got my lemonade. I picked Lily can be good and Morales is good, so it's like we have a pretty solid combo going. I like Pink Diablo. Pink Diablo is nice. It's pretty cool.
Heroes, prepare for combat.
Are you prepared to rain death upon our foes?
You know
game
it.
Looks pretty stable. Yeah, and also my computer's not, running the Twitch stream anymore, which might be partially a help.
10 seconds.
So I'm not seeing dropping frames, and looks good here
five,
on the stream, so
three,
that's good. Okay.
Two, one.
All right, everything's
unleash
looking
the
good,
dragon's wrath.
Which is in its own right a good thing. Oh, hello.
Free the dragon. Unleash its power.
I don't know how they got around me like that. But they did. Were they visible the whole time? I can't check on my phone anymore. But that was not convenient. That's just not fun. They have three hitbot.
Control them and let loose the Dragon Knight.
Sounds like a plan.
So yeah, the game seems a whole lot more stable now that I'm not running Twitch and the game
activate
at the same
time. Activate the shrines and the dragon's power is yours.
I would like like to not be in this spot, please? And I'm dead.
Take your revenge, hero.
Oh, well. Kind of what happens when I'm body blocked by the entirety of, like, their team, and 7-1 doesn't mind. So. Gonna help Gray Main up here.
Should be good.
Or not, he's left, but I'm gonna take it. Oh. I don't know why that caused me to suddenly go after her.
You can count on me. Got something special.
I got stuck. Oh, because the gate's still there. Oops. Couldn't see it. And all the fire and flames and whatnot. Barely eluded me. What was the one I want? Hamstring shots, guys. Boom, boom, boom. Everybody gets the fun. I just barely got him. Yeah, I should probably. I don't want to if I don't have to. This way I can still, you know, help stop waves.
The shrines awaken once more. Who will control the Dragon Knight's power?
Seeing. Go away.
Activate the shrines. Take the Dragon Knight's power.
You go away. What are you doing? Go away. ETC, I don't like you there. I'm not a huge fan of ETC, he's lurking around like that. Oh, hi, ETC. See, that's why I don't like ETC lurking around like that. That's how you die. Oh, I got Rainer's Raiders now. Well, that's going to be helpful. Not about to let them get that. Get some stacks built up. I'm gonna die. Damn it, over times. I forgot how much damage Karazim can just blast out when he's. Especially because he's bloodlusted, but like, he can just nuke sometimes. How many stacks can I max at? I forget exactly how much I need to get in bonus to get that. But
you ain't feeling the thing.
What? No. Why did I click that? Like, to go that way, I wanted to attack. If I hadn't missed with that attack, I would have actually done stuff, but I missed. It looked like I just kind of fed them. I ran straight in and then died. That's not what I want. This is mine, not yours.
It's all good.
Now we just protect the side of things. Nah, I was trying to kill pancakes sometime, but maybe not. Oh my god. This nuked four of us. Diablo, you can't. What are you doing? Get out of there. But,
that just happened.
Well, they got it. I am both out of practice as Raynor. And out of usual play as Raynor, so. Oh, hello, Karazim. Like, I would be more used to this if Karazim wouldn't be nuking my health every 5 seconds. I'm not used to people playing much Karazim in the first place. It's not really a common ranked pick. Nor is he really a common normal pick. I mean, Karazim's good, don't get me wrong, it's just, he's not that usual.
Time to man up.
Goodbye. I am trying to defend one of our forts, you guys are trying to defend the other. Ah, crap.
Dragon, unleash its power.
Ugh. I see no problem with trying to stop Karazim. Alright, I'm gonna go after. Holding him back.
The dragon shall rest no longer. Unleash its power.
And dead.
Never's clever.
I always blind as soon as I'm like about to or just use that.
We're catching up. It's all good.
There we go, let's
one in the chain.
Yeah, they're dead.
Much obliged. Got something special for you.
Oh wow, Bloodlust for everybody again. I don't know how many times it's done that. It's not even the 17th minute. My clicks would actually land on enemies, that would be great. Could also be that I'm not entirely used to my mouse sensitivity right now, but yeah, still, it's just, it's inconvenient when that happens. Try and get you here. I got the Dragonite first. Yeah, it'd be better for me to come around here. This is not a fun spot to be in. I don't know, I'm highest siege damage on the team. So I'll take that as a plus. Oh my god, if I wouldn't get sucked in like that, that would be just wonderful. Now I'm highest experience contribution. I'm not the best in hero damage, but I'm not fully into my hero melt things. But with most of us dead and him. Oh no, he's not gonna die because he's out in there. Yeah, but Not the best, but I did the best on the team experience contribution, at least up until the end, and yep, got that by 200. So I will take that as a win. And yeah, go down. So, have any heroes gone down in pricing? As Zorjin has been added. Side note. Not really, but
greeting.
I might pick up one of the characters that I don't have at some point. I have a full chunk more in my character count after the whole winter thing, because it gives you several free ones and all that for playing with friends. But that wasn't really the winter thing, that was the Nexus challenge. The winter thing just, you know, gave me a mount and some other things. Don't remember exactly. Actually, I think there was a couple mounts. So the snowflake... Well, it doesn't give you the snowflake, does it? The snowflake was just a thing. If I go to a random character, what was that I've been wanting to play at some point? Well, I've been playing a lot of Li Ming. Just recently, yeah. But yeah, I have the Orochi Hover Cycle, which. I don't know, let me see, does she have a... I don't know, I kind of prefer her original skin, it doesn't really match with any of the bikes, but if that one matches, I think that one and the second one match best with this outfit. So I might use one of those, I don't know. But anyway, here we go, we have finished all of that. The, live stream is coming to its end. I want to thank everybody who's joined me here on Twitch. I apologize for having some lag at the start due to my own stupidity, partially. Look at that. Look at that nice little shadow. That's pretty. But anyways, yeah. It's a lot of cool stuff. How much is Sylvanas? I don't own Sylvanas. 7,000. Wow. Wow, silver's expensive still. Huh. Well then. But yeah. Is everything really? Soon. Nursing. Soon. The cool one. That one. That was the not cool one. These two are the cool ones. But anyways, yeah. So thanks for joining me. If you were watching this, you know, as the archive version on Twitch or the exported version on YouTube, thank you for stopping by and all that. But I believe this is where we're going to have to end for now. So yes. Goodbye, everyone. Fare thee well.